My name is Clark. This is what's coming up on Cogeco News, live at 5. The latest from the provincial government in the fight against COVID-19. New restrictions on the way. Also, a family escapes as their home destroyed by fire on Worthington Street in the early morning hours of Monday. And in sports, a battalion losing streak now at 6. All these stories and more live at 5.